elbow walking and shit, Lord, I'm not turning. I'm headed for a land that's far away.
Oh, I think I have it figured out now. Do a little talking for me there, Bubba. I'll do.
What?
Ha ha. So I put the bug on.
Did you notice that turkey done the same thing mine did? It just fell over. That's all they do with that gun.
Not a damn thing.
They don't ever, every turkey I've shot has not ever flopped or went anywhere. Just fell over. Oh, I thought I saw another bird. They've all hit the ground right where they were standing.
Well, I'd let them get up front because they were like, they were doing the same thing.
I know. I was like, don't. They was crossing. It almost had them lined up there. What was
started,
it? What was there, six? Five?
I started yelping. I was just going to stand up. I did. I'm tagged out now.
There's like one in the front and the longest spear.
He's got a 6-inch spear and 7-inch.
Here I sitting there thinking, God, I got a long ways walk back. I said, same as their day. I sitting there thinking, well, we're about fishing to leave. And now all of a sudden, it's like one all of a sudden, you go, I see two turkeys.
And then you go, this is a turkey paradise. There's turkeys everywhere in here. We'll probably see more turkeys on the way out.
Yeah.
Wow, well, let's get him out of here.
All right.
Kick it over. His fan looks about the same.
Yeah. Knocked a few feathers out.
Yeah. But I'm tagged out now. I just have to go and walk around here.
Walk around video. You can video me shooting at him.
I had more fun video than I did. Killing him, honestly.
Yeah.
That worked out good. I told you he was going to be in here about 3 o'clock.
I got
they,
one.
They come from that way. Both times with him.
That's how hot it was. I thought, I had a heat stroke. It's time I put that long sleeve on.
It's 2 miles back here. It ain't that far, but it's like 90 degrees a day.
Far enough.
It's humid. Yeah. But it's real nasty getting back here. And then right through here, there's a couple of ditches. It opens up. There's a big open, pretty spot right there. They're getting there and scratching. There's scratching right here where we're sitting at. I think the roosting up there on that place is flat.
Yeah, they've always roosted up there.
Yeah, that's what I hear from everybody.
Did you get them wings off my daddy's place? You're supposed to give them to you. You probably tossed them.
I tossed them. I forgot about them. I come in there for work one day. I didn't have a ton of food with them.
Yeah.
Goodness.
2 for 2.
Yeah. But you still got one more tag.
With the same gun.
Oh, yeah. We brought one gun today. You still got one more tag.
Yeah, this one I'm taking the long bear. I might bring my.
Yeah, I didn't take one.
Might bring my recurve.
We'll go. We'll go try some more different tags.
Yeah.
Because you have to get a.
I gotta get private land.
Either
somewhere.
Private land or a different piece of public.
We got a couple of places we can go private. Yeah. One, two, three, four. Four places.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I got one.
Matter of fact, I might holler at the old niece. She's gonna be having a baby this weekend.
Which one?
Kyra. They're gonna do slavery. But there's some big old turkeys right there where she lives.
Yeah.
I said something about that before. They come right up in the yard.
It's easy enough.
I may holler at her.
Oh, yeah.
That'd be good. I don't think I've ever killed one from that area, which I ain't gonna say where it's at.
Yeah. This year's been a lot better in the past 2 years.
Yeah, everybody talking about the decline in turkeys.
They are.
We ain't had no problems, you know, seeing the ones we see. But
there's definitely less of them, but they're, like I said, they're still in flocks.
Yeah.
I've just been kind of paying attention to them all the time and seeing where the flocks are at. I'm going to hunt the flocks. And I'll hunt them until I feel like I'm pressuring them too much, then I'll go to a different flock.
It's right? Good that the season started to look better. That before some hens did get bred.
Yep.
Before people start slaying toms, which what we just seen was a group of five. I done took one out of that group. There was six.
Yeah.
That's six up and comers. So right now, we got one more week of season left. They still some up and comers right there.
I'll take a picture. I'll send it to Aaron. I'll tell you what you're doing here.
All right.
Pretty good picture.
Yeah. I know when you do it down like this, it looks pretty good. You need to put your mama's shotgun in there and picture with it.
I do it.
I'm not letting anybody up with my shotgun.
Still loaded. No.
My phone takes off
some
pictures.
Cheap shit.
Oh, yeah. You're going to like this when I take mine.
Yeah, ma. Hang on. I don't need them killing me the next couple of weeks. I'll get to make it back here. Between my knee and they give them pollen and everything else. There you go. Got to sneeze. Yeah, about 5 minutes before these turkeys come up, they give them ribs started cramping. I was sitting there squirming around.
There it is.
For anybody wondering, what's forever? Oh, that's the Vietnam jungle. That's how we get back here. And then it gets nice. Then it gets good for turkey. This ain't worth flipping.
You gotta go through the jungle to get to the turkeys.
You gotta walk
turkeys
further than most everybody else.
Yep.
You gotta get past the e-bikes and all that crap.
Yeah, which we've seen where people was trying to get close with e-bikes.
Yeah, there's bike tracks in there. About halfway further up.
Of course, I think that e-bike might have been carrying about a 250-pound person.
Maybe. Pushing the weight limit.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm pushing the weight limit.